Hello everyone, today I will be playing a new game called Dynostrum, I think. And yes, I will have to delete this in you guys. Well, this is some tabs I opened. Uninstall, okay. And yes, I am showing you this. Can we do another challenge so we can get another heads? Like right now. Because I want to. Bundle up, boys, because this is the ski team challenge. Yes, I always want to learn how to ski. We're all going to learn using one pair of skis. We have to move our skis from here, stomping the snowflakes along the way. Once we're done, we'll get our heads. All right, what are we waiting for? If you guys hear that, that's Ryan. I don't watch this type of stuff. Oh yeah, and I do have mod research. I don't know if I should be showing you this because I will be doing gameplays on these. So yee. Oh yeah, and I'm also going to do the Digimon First Anniversary too. Chapters, Netflix. Flip a clip, sorry, flip a clip. I will download you again. No, huh? Okay. So, I was watching a video on this.
Which animal was wearing it, Ryan? A bear?
No, Daddy, the person working there was wearing it.
Oh, no, that makes more sense.
My favorite character! So fucking cute! Kitvu is his name. Here, I'll let you guys hear it.
Characters are inspired to mythological elements or some crazy stuff that happened. Because in the game world, they are already
came on my headphones.
They inspired the mythology that we know today, and then now they are coming back for the reason of the story. So, what we're gonna do here is an amazing RPG with an active art that is localized in your city. So, it's a gaming adventure in the real world. So, in the final game, here we see the map of your world with the points on the map that we see NPC to talk to or another NPC to fight against. From the team manager, you can create your team. Every character is has its own statistics.
Hold on, guys. As you guys can see, are you like Digimon? The heck? I thought I already deleted the game. Window.
Okay, whatever. But can you guys see how cool this thing is?
This is Skittles. Skittles is a rainbow boa.
Moves and abilities in battle. And of course, a bit of information to describe it. So, you got your team. We have a dragon, we have a water crab, we have a kitsu, as I said before, a snake flower, a taurus, a bull of Latic, and a fighting cat, a ninja cat.
Oh, wait, ninja cat?
Yeah, sure.
Is that who this is? This is ninja cat right there?
It's him, it's Kurokage.
Let's bring it in.
Kurokage is part of Nikomate, a yokai Japanese spirit.
A yokai monster.
Yeah, sure.
Is this 6th degree?
Yeah, sure.
They are on the current generation of smartphone. So, you can walk around them, and they stay there. You can look away, and they are still there. So, the game is inspired to game like Pokemon, of course, but there's a lot of mechanics from games like Magic and Hearthstone.
Okay. And you said Hearthstone?
Hearthstone, yes.
Okay. So Magic Hearthstone inspired
this. Available for
hey, at least you know that Pokemon also inspired this.
You can do even more than one turn if you have enough mana. In this case, I've been killed because I entered the battle with low health. So I'm going to send in Kitsu. Here it is. Four moves, it's one body. So they're going to be your companion of your adventure.
This thing tells me. Finally! Oh, now I know how to. Now when I lose, I know what to do. Shut up. Take some of the floof. Start the video. Sorry. Start the game. Come on, guys. Thank you. Oh, do we do? I don't know why I hate this one. Hopefully I don't get sued. So okay. Okay. Can you guys see why this old guy? I'm trying. Aww. Can I select another one? Oh.
So I think. I'm gonna buy those tickets
when I
get paid next, yeah.
Okay. Ninja Kitty. Wait. Failed.
What?
Nothing. But didn't know fair. X-ray. Woohoo! Cosmic beam. What? Thank you. Okay, Ian. That doesn't really worry me. Come on. Door one. Okay. Hold on, guys. Okay. Also, this will be one of my first gameplays. And I say one of my first because, I've also played another game that I kind of stopped playing. So, yeah. Team manager. Cause we're gonna get more people on this team. Okay. Second spot. What the? Just by like the card thing, it kind of looks like a Pokemon. Oh, this thing looks cool. How about Ninja Cat though? I wonder if a Ninja Cat looks like in bed. On my side. Hey. Okay. And training duel. virtual arena. Fight. Field. Yeah, that's okay. I have more people on my team now. Eruption. What? Flame burst. Yes. Success. I need to save this guy. Yes. Sonic punch. I'm more of a dog person. I'm joking, I like cats even more. Dang it. Oh. What? No. Sherry. Come on. How are you going to take down a huge dragon? Eruption. Attack. Yes. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, everyone. Goodbye. It was nice hanging out with you.